Welcome to the road, I live on the road, breathe on the road, not to die on the road. I'm an Arachne, by the way. Audi! Now, say Audi back.
I'm gonna present to you the unique examples of Outrun on the Master System.
Nope, remove that.
Tried playing Outrun Europa and it had very long levels with no chance to continue from checkpoints whatsoever. It was needed in this case because it's like a Road Warrior game. You in fact get a health bar and you don't choose levels like classic Outrun. A game with a life system without extra lives and extra continues is just nasty. I don't review games that I don't finish, for fairness, so we're gonna skip on that. There's also a port of the original arcade Outrun, but I prefer the Mega Drive version of that. So Battle Outrun is the only good game of the series on Master System. It's just not a racing game, you have to race to capture criminals, since you're a bounty hunter. When you reach the Outrunner, it's time to battle it out, bumper against bumper, against the timer, until death do us part. Oh wait, sorry, I meant to say defeat, like I stopped your car. No, I didn't have any intention to kill anybody, especially not you. Other than that, you get the opportunity to upgrade your car. When you reach the middle of the race, you get into this technological marvel of a truck and they work on your vehicle. They are real fast. Also, there's obstacles on the road, aside from other cars. Are you even an arcade racer without traffic? You get jumping platforms, oil, and breakable walls, all masterfully put in to be slowing you down. And it works. They managed to make me time out in the later races. Sorry, I meant battles. Confused. The game is not that long, and that's fine. You can finish it between 1 to 2 hours, depending on your skill level. That's okay. This game requires some very quick button presses and adjustments, so being much longer would just hurt your hands. It's Outrun, so don't worry, the music is good, at least for Master System standards. There's a couple bangers especially that hit that feel you recognize from this series. It's a bit basic, didn't impress me too much, still a good game, but I'm gonna have to stop with a 7 out of 10. It's without major fault, but also without any standout moments. If you wanna see me play the game that I will review, plus some extra stuff, catch me on Twitch at ArachneRetro, same name that I use on Twitter, where I will keep you updated with everything I'm doing and more. See ya at the next review, bye bye!